Hi guys, I'm here at Highway 7 as Leslie. Leslie's right there. And this is Times Square Mall. It's mainly a Chinese mall. There's two separate areas. This main building here, and then there's like a separate areas right there. So let me explore this mall here and go outside and show you the other areas. Okay? So yeah, it's located at Leslie and Highway 7 right here. Dead end. Okay. Nothing over there. Upstairs. Yeah, this is all office area. Most of them all looks like nail salons and hairstyles. Yeah, it's mostly nail salons and hairstyles. Multi-level. Very small area. I think it's mostly restaurants outside. We'll check outside now. We'll go back outside. So this is the back end of Times Square Mall. And these are the other areas, the other separate areas. Looks like mostly restaurants. Yeah, it looks like mostly restaurants, cake. What else is here? I'll go back this way. Not sure if it's going to show up good on camera, but there is a coffee house, audio, video, a vape area, vape store. Back up this way. Pharmacy, optical, yeah, just the usual stuff, Chinese area, but yeah. I was in the area, so I might as well do this. I did the first marketplace, now Times Square. I haven't been here for so long, maybe 15 years. Check it out, guys. Yeah, Leslie and Highway 7. I think they open, most of the stores open around 11 a.m. Again, thank you for watching my video. Subscribe and give me a like. Thank you.